snatch, we're gonna go over cleans first. And the cool thing is, once you've taught an athlete how to snatch, it's really a repeat when you're talking cleans. The only difference is where you catch the weight. The snatch goes from the floor immediately overhead, the clean goes from the floor to shoulder height, minimum head. All right, steel, pick the weight up. We'll go over the basics real quick. Once again, you get a bigger review if you go over snatches. We're still doing a hook grip, which we talked about, which is the thumb under the fingers. You know, the elbows are still out, the shoulders are down, feet are hip width. To get a little jump to about shoulder, maybe a little bit wider, depending on the structure of your own hip. Once again, the key is sitting as low as you can with the vertical spine. As long as you're sitting low, your feet are flat, and the spine of the vertical, I don't care how wide your feet are. So, all right, we're gonna go straight into the power position, which is positioning. Right, 6 inches. Once again, the torso is straight. All right, we're gonna go from power position, just like I said, knees bent, torso straight, to power clean. Yep. Now, the rep position, come see. The bar is gonna sit right behind the front delts. In a perfect world, you'll catch it like Morgan, and that's with a full grip. Obviously, if I can maintain a full grip when I'm pulling under the bar, I can maintain more of a more contact with the bar. It means I can pull longer under. If I have to let go and catch it with two fingers, there's gonna be a point where I can't hold the bar anymore, and I gotta let go, and then I'm just falling. Morgan does a great job. He's got great mobility. The elbows are up, but they don't have to be super high. They just need to be up. The key is where the bar sits, which is behind the shoulders, right by the throat. At first, it's gonna gag you, it's gonna irritate you, but you'll get used to it, right? All right, put it down. So a lot of people, they'll get irritated by the bar and they'll start trying to catch it low in the chest.